We all know how to delete apps on our iPhone. You press and hold on any icon until they all start to wiggle, and then you press the little X button and the app is gone. But there's a better way to delete apps that you may not know about, and I'll show it to you now. For a better way to delete apps, head into the Settings menu, then General, then iPhone Storage. You'll see a graph at the top showing how much storage you have and what's taking it up, and then a list of all the apps you have installed and how much room each one takes up. Then, when you tap on an app, you'll see the size of the app, the size of the data stored for that app, and two options, offload or delete app. Delete app works just like deleting it from the home screen, but offload app is an interesting new feature that deletes the app, but not the app's data. It also leaves the icon on your home screen with a little cloud icon next to it. So tapping it re-downloads the app, reapplies the data that it saved, and you're right back where you left off. Offload app is especially useful for things like games, where the app size is going to be very large, but the documents and data size is usually very small. So you can get rid of it, but save your place and free up a lot of space. Whereas apps like music apps or podcast apps tend to have very large amounts of data, and you'll have to delete the app in order to free all that up.